All right, we just finished up that garage clean out, and that was for a repeat customer. Happy to get this done for him. He is getting ready to sell the house. He has to paint the inside and outside and then redo the flooring. But we did a previous job for him. We removed a big piano and then another big pile of junk from the garage. But this job, the one you just saw, it was twice the size of the one before. This job was huge. He sent me pictures and I thought, oh, it's not going to be a problem. I can, you know, get it no problem. Because I still had stuff in my box truck from this hoarder clean out we did. You know, I had a wheelbarrow. I brought two trash cans with me. I had a dolly, you know, a broom, shovel, that kind of stuff. And then I found these big, big trash cans on the job. So I had those in my box truck too. And so I was like, oh, I'll be able to keep that in there and still get this job done. But when I got there, man, it was a lot more than the pictures. But we were able to utilize those big trash cans that we found on the hoarder job and fill those with some small items so they didn't take up wasted space. And filled up the other trash cans that I originally brought with some other stuff as well. So it was not wasted space, which was good. Having that wheelbarrow and that dolly in there, it was tight to get it in because he had everything. He had about four mattresses, about five or six different types of furniture, such as like dressers, hutches, headboards. He had some construction debris, some concrete, some lamps. He had this big aluminum satellite antenna. Oof, that thing was big, but we were able to fold it up. It was a lot of junk, but had I just had the trailer, my 12-foot trailer, that would have probably been a good solid two trips because you know, that filled up my 30-foot trailer. And my wheelbarrow and my hand truck, that doesn't take up too much space. So all that 33 cubic yards was filled. So glad I had the 16-foot box truck. Get this job done and not have to make two trips, because you have to think about the customer sometimes. You know, sometimes they don't want to wait around all day. You know, they just want that junk gone. They don't want to sit here and mess around with it. But luckily he was understanding, and he actually helped out on the job a little bit, so that was nice of him. I do appreciate that. But yeah, we got the job done, one trip, one load, packed it all in there, and so now we're heading to the scrap yard. Had the furniture still on there. I dropped off all the junk already at the landfill. I wanted to get off some of that demo debris and get off those mattresses. That way I could get to the appliances and some of the stuff that was towards the back of the truck. So got that off, no problem. I forget what I paid. I think I paid like $67, I want to say. So now we're heading to scrapyard. Gonna drop off all the scrap metal and get paid. I was just up there and I went all the way back home because I thought I was done for the day, because I wanted to wash off my box truck. I had sludge on it. And I said, oh man, I forgot to go to the scrap yard. So now I'm going back to the scrap yard, getting this done so that Monday comes, I can have a fresh, clean, empty box truck. I do have another job next week. I was trying to get to it yesterday. Customer had to reschedule, so hopefully we can get to that on Monday or Tuesday. Customer has like two sheds and a basement / crawl space area. It's pretty tight. I had to kind of bend over to walk around, so that's going to be a lot of fun. But yeah, got that job for next week. That's a big job too, so staying busy, staying at it, having the wrap box truck. It's a great thing. Very blessed, very happy about it. Turned out really nice. You know, it's not perfect, but I like it. It gets people's attention. I've seen people taking pictures already and, you know, pointing and looking and everything. So very happy about it. So thank you guys for all your support. Everybody who is subscribed, appreciate you guys. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. It's free to subscribe. It's free to support Kraken Junk Removal. I'll subscribe back. But I'm gonna jump off here, relax for a few minutes while I'm driving before I unload the stuff at the scrap yard. So, I don't know when you're watching this, but if it's the weekend, I hope you enjoy your weekend. I'll catch you guys in the next video.